The guilty verdicts today, both paramedic Jeremy Cooper and Lieutenant Peter Cichuniec both found guilty of criminally negligent homicide. Cichuniec also found guilty of second-degree assault related to administering those drugs. Let's get straight to Andrea Henderson. She's at the Adams County Courthouse and was there as the verdict was read moments ago. Andrea, what can you tell us from the scene up there?
Jeremy, I can tell you it was very emotional in the courtroom today, and for the first time, something that we did not see in the first two trials, one of the defendants actually being taken away in handcuffs and has to be detained now until they do have their hearing. Peter Cichuniec, that's because, as you guys were just talking about, he was found guilty of criminally negligent homicide, also that second degree assault charge with a sentence enhancer for unlawfully administering ketamine. So again, he is taken into custody awaiting his hearing there. Jeremy Cooper also convicted of criminally negligent homicide, but he is able to go home until they have that sentencing hearing for him. So for Peter Cichuniec, we could hear his family over there sitting visibly upset there. On the other hand, prosecution all along, you know, they've said that the paramedics, they are ultimately responsible. That was their argument for Elijah McClain's death for administering that ketamine. And I know this is the third and final trial here. I would think it is a little bit of relief for the prosecution as well as Shanine McClain, Elijah McClain's mom, to now say that, okay, three of the five people that were charged in this case, they were able to get those guilty verdicts in some way, shape, or form.